Hi everybody, so here you are with us in the plantation drive. So today we are going to explain what the tools is required when you are starting the plantation. First and foremost important is this gloves. It will protect your hand from so many kind of things when you are doing planting. In the outside, the ants will be there, drones will be there. First and foremost is the gloves. Second is this distro one tool. This is very important. It's a long tool. It will make and the pit will be deep and easy to do. And third is this. This will be cutting and removing the soil. This will be used. And fourth is the knife. So which knife is required? Because when you are giving the BBMP plant saplings, we have to cut the plastic, separate it out, and when you are tying the rope, that also knife will be required. Then rope. We have to tie properly, and we need some natural rope like coconut rope and this kind of thing. It will be good for the plant as well. Then this is a cutting. If our purpose is we need a log, right? This is for support we'll be using. And if this log is not available, it's expensive, you can go and make your log. So because for that we need to use this tool. And last is water. Water is very much required. The day you are planting, you have to give at least one time water. Cut this bush into our log for a support of tree. Then we use this as a support. And then we dig a hole, we dig a pit, and then we plant this. And the depth of the pit should be like 2 to 3 times of the width of the root base. And then we plant this first, support. And then we put the tree and then we tie a rope around it.
So could you explain how many things you have done today until now?
Today we have planted 4, we have dug.
Okay, let's explain this pits. One. So you have did
so
this
here
one.
Here you can see we have a pit ready, we have the pole ready, we have the plant ready.
Yeah.
And then we have the rope ready.
Yep.
We just have to remove the plant cover.
Yeah.
To make sure roots are protected. Put it in, then pour the part, make sure we have good mud, remove all the plastic covers, all the paper, stones, you put the mud and then you cut the rope and rope should not be too tight, so it should be loose enough. So you have to take 2 rounds so that it has enough place to grow and then tie 2 knots.
And so from where you are getting these saplings?
Saplings we are getting from BBMP Forest Department.
BBMP Forest
Once
Department.
Once you plant, create a stretch around the plant so that when it rains, some water gets stagnant here or there is more place.
Okay, so in this drive how many saplings we have done?
So we have planted, as of today we have planted
30.
And we have maintained 25 plants. We have done maintenance where plants are getting damaged, we have put them in support and
okay, this is the one. Our next one is this one you have done. This is also Tabebuya and another 2 you have done there, right?
Okay. We have lot of variety.
And this time you targeted this